What was that?
Sorry, sir.
What was that?
Why don't you debate with him directly instead of pointing fingers
we,
at him?
We debate absence. We debate in the House of Commons 146
times.
And I
would have voted for you.
We debate 146 times in the House of Commons. It's not always that instructive. Actually,
I think
this is giving you the chance to ask questions directly. I actually think this is more powerful than a television debate.